Okay, we're here on the 10th at Brabazon this morning to give you a demonstration of the fat plate Lite and what it's really designed for. The ultimate use with the fat plate Lite is to be on grass, so we get the feedback of the divot that we take, ideally after the ball. If we hit the fat plate, it should either move or we'll hear the sound. If we don't, we're going to strike the ball nice and clean. We're going to get compression, which will then result in a divot after it. So let's give that a try and see if we can show you what it should look like.